serve this country.
Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error ChatGPT is at capacity right now, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to simply wait for some time and then try again. After this, you can consider refreshing the page. Go to the ChatGPT page and press F5 or go to the address bar and hit enter. The next solution will be to check the server status of ChatGPT. We have an associated article on free online website monitors. You can use any one of them. I used this one down for everyone or just me, and it asks, is ChatGPT down? The answer is no, it is not down right now. The next solution will be to try using it in an InPrivate window. If you're using the Microsoft Edge browser, which is the best browser, click on these three dots at the top right corner and select New InPrivate Window. Paste ChatGPT here and check if it works now. If it works, then the issue could be with the extensions. As you can see, we are at the login page, which means that it is working. The next solution will be to try using it on a different browser. Now I can try Google Chrome, for example, and let us see if it opens on Google Chrome. It does not. The next solution will be to clear the cache of your browser. In case of Microsoft Edge, click on the three dots at the top right corner, select history, click on these three dots once again, select clear browsing history, change the time range to all time, and then click on clear now. This should solve the problem in the discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.